you made a comment that someone was going to call you up and criticize you for what you did with the two brothers.
And here,
you're exactly right.
And here you are.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
First, I'd like to say to the two brothers, don't let Mark do this to y'all again. You know, my question to you is, what is the motive behind this? I mean, what are you trying to accomplish by letting these two brothers, you know, here and oil out their differences? If they want to oil out their differences, they need to get in a closed room. They don't need to be where the whole public can hear what they're saying. If they got differences, why come they can't meet in a closed room somewhere and talk out their differences? They don't need to be put on the airways and made mockery of by you.
First of all, both of these individuals have free will. Would you agree?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
They choose to do it.
And let me say this. You say mockery. Now, the...